Detective Castellanos?
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
No. No, not that way. No.
Please refrain from agitating the others. You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished. You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
No, no, not that way. No.
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but...
Hey! Stop, damn it!
Now what?
Think you should use your green gel?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your own? I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Shit!
Subject number 12, test 71B, electrode placement A2, stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation, the fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily.